What's kicking me most about this fashion week? Well, a lot of things. We have a couple of new international designers out here. That's definitely going to add a lot of flair to fashion week out here. A lot of new talent from designers within India. And we have, you know, the good old designers that you can't go wrong with. You know, like whether they be Wendell or Narinder or... And we have a couple of new guys from Bollywood also showing. So it's a great mix, and I think with each passing day, it's going to get busy, it's going to get really active, and something what Mumbai City needs and hopefully will enjoy.
Okay, the first-hand information for the viewers, what are going to be the fashion trends?
We'll have to wait and watch, but from what I see or so far, the fittings that we've had, a lot of dresses, a lot more dresses and a lot more dresses, lovely prints, lovely colors. I've finished about three designer fittings right now, so, and all have been women, and it's been extremely feminine, not too much of a silhouette, a little more fitted, but a lot of prints, a lot of vibrancy, and very girly, and very, you know, something you feel good in.
Must-own designers in your wardrobe,
Must-own, definitely, I would think, I've seen some work by Cirilli. I think she's good. I've seen a couple of outfits which Seema Khan have done, also very good. And Nari has some great suits for men, and that's all I've seen up to now. Maybe tomorrow if you would ask me something else and I can tell you some more. No. One is because I don't wear Wrangler. I am very particular about my jeans, my denim. I wear Diesel, I wear Replay, I wear G-Star. And that's pretty much it as far as denim is concerned. And... you know, I'm sure it'll be, if it has to work, it'll work amongst people, you know. You never know what can work. Ultimately, it's the marketing and the way it's cut, the fabrication, you know. So, you know, you never know. I mean, I wish it well and I wish it works. You never know.
Who, according to you, is the most stylish Bollywood person? Most stylish ever. They walk in and they have to be stylish.
I think you'll have to just move in front because people are walking behind you now. So you guys want to go in? No, come on. Yeah, she does good stuff. Whenever, see, fortunately or unfortunately for me, I still have to come to terms with... Bollywood stars that can actually make me turn up and say wow. Like I have a George Clooney, he walks into a room, I'll say wow, you know, I love the way George Clooney, I like everything about George Clooney, his persona, his charisma, the way he dresses, the way he walks. Put a Brad Pitt in, I enjoy it. I wouldn't mind looking at him because they always well turn out, they look good every time. When it comes down to Bollywood, I really can't, you know, put a finger on it and say okay, every time X would walk in would be good. So I don't have any style icons in Bollywood. You ask me about Hollywood, there's definitely George Clooney and that's it for me. About? I think it's rubbish. I mean she's Angelina and he's Brad, and I think only in India will you find Brad Angelina, whatever. I think it's rubbish, and well, it makes good reading. And then you forget about it.
Who, according to you, has made sari look sexy on screen?
Sari looks sexy on screen. I think Sridevi. I think she looks hot on screen when she would wear sari. Yeah. I think she's about the hottest on screen when she would wear sari. Yeah.
Last question, which can connect two three questions together, is according to you, the next superstar?
I don't know. I think, how old is Seth? Seth's a couple of years younger than Shah Rukh, is he? I think if anybody, it's very close, I don't know. It's got a lot to do with luck, films, banners you work with in India, and that's a whole different ballgame altogether than India. I think Shah Rukh is here for, he'll be like Amitabh. I think Shah Rukh will ultimately take Amitabh's place, and I think Abhishek will take Shah Rukh's place.